capacity and closed restrooms are just some of the new restrictions in place at state parks and beaches this weekend. It's all in compliance with the governor's reopening plan and to make sure areas don't get too crowded for the unofficial start of summer.
Mom, what are we going to do today?
Beaches and parks, but with restrictions.